resource efficiency for Murgatroyd Hoyden Company was very important in terms of a couple of factors, one of which being cost efficiency with the rising costs in energy and also waste with landfill tax. We felt this was something that we had to deal with, but also in terms of it's the right thing to do for the environment. Our focus so far has been on energy and also on waste. So in energy, we have really focused on managing and monitoring our energy, both our electricity and our gas and our travel emissions from our company cars. In terms of electricity savings, we're looking to see quite a large reduction in both our carbon emissions and also our spend on electricity and gas this year. We've implemented various different things across the business, including energy efficient hand dryers, which will help reduce our costs based on the amount we spent on paper towels by 50%. We've also implemented new LED light bulbs, so we will see our emissions and our energy used on each of those bulbs reduced by 50% as well. And also in energy, with our employee awareness schemes that we have implemented, for example, through the bulletin, through posters, through emails and fun climate change week activities to really ensure people are understanding what we're doing. We're hoping that people will remember to switch air conditioning units off as quickly as they can at the end of the night. They'll switch their PCs off at night, and also their monitors and also the printers. One of which ways we've implemented this was with a sweetie treat initiative, so that people who remember to switch their computers and their monitors off once every couple of months would come in and be rewarded with a sweetie on their desk. The first time they were quite surprised and didn't know what this was, but soon there was a connection between, well, this is what we're trying to do to save energy, and we want to thank our staff for getting on board with their initiatives this way as well. I think similar organisations should not be scared about the challenges that resource efficiency can face. It might seem daunting at first if it's something you hadn't thought about within the business, but with the help of Resource Efficient Scotland initially, when we started our project, there are so many online tools to help with data management, with training about legislation that you need to take note of, that it really does become quite simple.